So with packs of baby bells, you can get these, the like little dish to melt baby bells in. Pop it in the dish, and then you put it in the microwave for 30 seconds. It's bubbling. The smoke. Ooh, look at that. And now you have melted baby bell. I tried to dunk a cracker in it, and it's not a dunky cheese. You can just eat it melted. Epic.